Ladies and gentlemen, and my name is Peter Asa, the mechanic. Vehicle actually goes through a system or a process. So, for your service now, normally a lot of us need some oil, then we are fine. Forget to say, better check your brakes. The car has a lot of filters, so change here, I know we change your oil filter. Let me show you something today. This is the air conditioning filter. This is how the air conditioning filter looks like for Kia and Hyundai. Now, she said that filter naive. This is what filters the air that comes into the car. Also, air conditioning now. Once I'm from a back car, when they filter into a fino and in here, over a period of time, people don't change this and it becomes dirty like this. And gradually, you begin to inhale this small dirt. You shorten your life by doing so. This is how the new one looks like. So, look at the difference. Let them check this for you. The air conditioning filter is located, most depending on the car, it's located in the glove compartment. Glove compartment is a bit technical. Sometimes it went near, but you have the technicians watch it for you. My name is Peter, so the mechanic for fresh good air. Peace out.